Good afternoon, and today is one of my favourite gardening days of the year. It's when I start to crop the hops, and I've already made a start this morning. We've got some in the bowl there, as you can see, and after I've had a brew and a smoke in a short while, we'll be cropping these hops here. Not a massive amount this year, but then again, probably enough to make around 250 pints of beer. And these are Golding's variety of hops, and they've grown really well. We're in about the fifth year. We get a fairly good crop every year, and considering they're supposed to be hard to grow, I've found these really easy to grow. We're in Bolton in the northwest of the UK, temperate climate, and they just seem to do really well. And at the bottom of the hop vines, where the support begins, the only thing I've done really is kept it weed clear. There's little bits of mint and lemon balm down there that don't seem to be causing any trouble at all. So yeah, if you want to make your own lovely beer every year, buy yourself a hops rhizome, get it stuck in the ground, and just make sure that once it starts coming up that you provide some supports, because the vines can grow up to around 30 feet long. So thanks for watching, and just going to have a quick smoke and a brew, and then back to hop cropping for the afternoon. See you y'all.